மார்கழி மந்த் 25th டே, திருப்பாவை பாசுரம் 25. ஒருத்தி மகனாய் பிறந்து ஓரிரவில் ஒருத்தி மகனாய் ஒழித்து வளர தரிக்கிலான் ஆகி தான் தேங்கி நினைந்த கருத்தை பிழைப்பித்து கஞ்சன் வயிற்றில் நெருப்பென்ன நின்ற நெடுமாலே உன்னை அரித்தித்து வந்தோம் பரைதருதியாகில் திருத்தக்க செல்வமும் சேவகமும் யாம்பாடி வருத்தமும் தீர்ந்து மகிழ்ந்தேலோர் எம்பாவாய். இந்த பாசுரத்தில் ஆண்டாள் ப்ரீசிங் கிருஷ்ணா. ஸோ ஷி சேயிங் யூ வேர் பார்ன் டு தேவகி. ஹியோ ஷி சேஸ் இன் தமிழ் ஒருத்தி. ஸோ தட் ஷி இஸ் கிவிங் இம்பார்ட்டன்ஸ் டு தட் வேர்ட் ஒருத்தி பிகாஸ் ஸோ ஒன்லி ஒன் பர்சன் ஹூ வாஸ் fortunate enough to have baby, the Bhagavana's baby in her womb. So that Oruthi. Oriravil Oruthi Maganai, that baby is taken to another woman. She is also Oruthi because she was fortunate to bring up that child, to bring up that Bhagavan. So both were the most fortunate women in the world. So that is why she is using that word, Oruthi. So she was born to Devaki and she was brought up by Yashoda. So Vasudeva taking the baby Krishna the same night and crosses river Yamuna and leaving the child to Nandagopa and Yashoda. And Yashoda bringing up the child with so much of care and love. So both are very special. And comes and tried his best to send asuras to kill Krishna. But nothing happened. And when Krishna met Kamsa in person, Kamsa had a fireball in his stomach. So he created that fear. Krishna created that fear in the minds of Kamsa and he killed Kamsa. So Andal says, we have come here to sing in praise of you. Please listen to us. That will give pleasure to us. If we see you listening to us, that is a great pleasure for us. We like to sing in praise of Thayar. That is Mahalakshmi, who is the owner of all the wealth. And we like to sing in praise of both of you. Please listen to us. So that will remove our sorrow. That sorrow what we have is we are not with you. We are little away from you. Only that is causing sorrow to us. If we are with you, if we are close to you, then we will be very happy, then our sorrow will be removed and we'll be very happy if you listen to us singing in praise of you. So she wants Lord Krishna's attention here and she wants to enjoy that closeness with Sri Krishna. Today's temple is Sundar Raja Perumal Temple at Siddharkadu. This is a village in Tiruvallur district, Tamil Nadu. This is near Tirumayishai. This temple is dedicated to Lord Vishnu. The presiding deity is Sundara Raja Perumal. Here, Perumal is in standing posture with Sri Devi and Bhudevi on two sides. And this temple has got Rajagopuram with 5 tier. And the tower has got, the Gopuram has got stucco images of Lord Vishnu in different forms. there is a sculpture of Garudakkodi Siddhar found in one of the pillars in the mantapa of Ondal Shrine. This is very popular here. And this temple is in Siddharkadu, where Siddhars, they used to live here. Even now, they feel they are there. They live there. Still, local people say that they can feel the presence of Siddhas. And there are two temples in this village. The other one is Tatrisvara temple, that is Shiva temple, and Lord Muruga is presiding deity there. So these two temples are very old temples. And the Sundar Raja Perumal temple is very important for those whose birth star is Swati. And in this temple, Brahma did penance to have darshan of Lord Vishnu. And Brahma chose this place, which was full of forest, full of trees. And this place had many Saugantika flowers, the plants which have got Saugantika flowers. So this place impressed Brahma to do penance, and he did penance here, and he had darshan of Lord Vishnu. And Lord Vishnu was looking very handsome, so Brahma named him as Sundara Raja. Sundara means beautiful. Sundara Raja Perumal, and the Thayar is Sundaravalli Thayar. And here you have got separate shrine for Thayar Sundaravalli and Andal. And there are idols of Alvars Ramanujar in the Mahamandapa. And there is a small shrine for Nardana Krishna, that is sub-shrine, the outside, that is in the Prakaram. When you go around the main Sanadi, you can have darshan of Nandana Krishna, and there is a sub-shrine for Hanuman. And in this place attracted Tirumayeshi Alvar too. The one of the 12 Alvars, Tirumayeshi Alvar, did penance here, and he also had darshan of Sundara Raja Perumal. And there is a separate shrine for Tirumayeshi Alvar here. More importance to Tirumayeshi Alvar in this temple. When we go around the main shrine, that is when we do pradakshana, we can find 17 relief images of Lord Narasimha in different postures. They are distributed in various pillars throughout the temple. Some you find in the pillars in the Mahamandapa of main Sanadi, and some you find the Arthamandapa, the pillars of the Arthamandapa in Thayar Sanadi, and some you find outside the Kalyana Mandapa. This is very special here because they are relief images and in various postures. And in Andal Shrine, in the Mandapa, you find one of the pillars as the image of Garudakkodi Siddhar. And on other three sides, in the same pillar, we find Lord Krishna, Lord Parthasarathi, and Lord Narasimha. And Garudakkodi Siddhar, he was a staunch follower of Garuda. So that is why he was known as Garudakkodi Siddhar. For this ಗರುಡ ಕೊಡಿಸಿದ್ದರ್ ಅಭಿಷೇಕ ಮಿಸ್ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಆನ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಸ್ಯಾಟರ್ಡೇ ದೋಸ್ ಹೂ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಏಲ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಐ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಪ್ರೇ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಗರುಡ ಕೊಡಿಸಿದ್ದರ್ ಈ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಬಿಲೀಫ್ ದಟ್ ಈ ಪ್ರೇಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹೂ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಐ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಪೇ ಮನಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಟೆಂಪಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಗಿವ್ ಯುವರ್ ನೇಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅದರ್ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಡೂ ದಿಸ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಡನ್ ಫಾರ್ 9 weeks ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಸ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವೀಕ್ ಯು ಬಿ ಇನ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಗಿವ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿಟ್ನೆಸ್ ದಿ ಅಭಿಷೇಕಂ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಯು ಎ ಬಾಟಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಅಭಿಷೇಕ ವಾಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಅಪ್ಲೈಡ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿ ಔಟರ್ ಪೋರ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಐ ಜಸ್ apply it on outside outer surface of the that is on the skin but outside the eyes and everyone says that the people that is those who have problem will get rid of that there will be definitely improvement then 9th week you got to go in person and complete the prarthane so this is happening there so this is very popular day So you, sometimes, if you're, your people will identify this temple as Garuda Kodisiddha temple only. So that is very special here. And this place, once it was called Thirumandiram, now it is known as Thirumanam. So this is what you find in the board. And the outside you can find a stone where the directions are given. And the border of the land donated by king is also mentioned. And here, this place, this temple was started by Jatavarman Sundara Pandian, the Pandya king. But he could not complete because he died in the battlefield. So it was taken up by a wealthy man, Nalla Chinna Sami Mudaliyar, who completed the construction. And his descendants are taking care of the temple. Now, so architecture style, you find more of Vijayanagar style because there are so many pillars you can find. So this is of Vijayanagar style of architecture. So these are the special features of this temple. It's a very calm, serene temple. You feel the vibration and you feel no touching. There is nowhere you find the modern materials, the latest materials are applied on the temple walls or towers anywhere. So it looks as if how it was in the olden days.